The first stop on the Asiarama 2005 super trip was Iwakuni, Japan. I had taught English at a private language school in that city a few years earlier. It's always great going back to Japan because you know you're going to have a great time. I was joined on the journey by my good friend Annette. One day we went to Deodeo in Hiroshima to gaze at all the way cool electronic stuff. Annette loved the massage chair. Hiroshima, of course, is best known for having an atomic bomb dropped on it in 1945, but there's a lot more cool stuff around the area than just the museum. Miyajima Island is just a short train and ferry ride away from Hiroshima. The island has shrines and temples that have been super important to Buddhists for thousands of years. The island also has tons of wild deer running all around. But don't be like these people or any of the other dumb tourists that insist on feeding paper to the deer. What's that deal?
Yeah, I wouldn't trade it for the world.